our oldest, most advanced dancers. Everyone loves to dance, but most of all, we're energized by you. So will you please put your hands together and welcome Trinity Irish Dancers.
Thank you.
very much. We are thrilled to be here with you today. Trinity has locations all throughout Wisconsin and Illinois. We will do 400 and more shows in the month of March. That's about 13 shows a day. This group alone will do about 20 performances in the next 2 weeks. But I have one of our favorite young mover dancers. This is Ella Branstead, and she's here to tell you why she likes to dance.
Thank you.
Please, can you keep the clapping going on? And welcome everybody back to the stage.
Over the middle of the table, my truth, the party.
and they have tried out to be a part of this ensemble, and they will be traveling the world this summer. I believe they're going to Europe and Estonia, as well as other locations, and locations throughout the states as well. Our next group is dancing a show called Carson. Oh, we have Grace. Hi, Grace, will you introduce yourself and tell us a little?
Hi, my name is Grace, and I've been dancing for Trinity for 4 years now. Those dances you just watched are people I look up to the most, our ensemble dancers. They help me when I need help, and I can't wait to be just like them.
All right. Please welcome, this is the next group is dancing Carson. Did anybody remember watching Johnny Carson? This was the dance that was performed by the Johnny Carson show. So please welcome our dancers.
Thank you.
really the best part of the show, aren't they?
Thank you. Trinity Irish Dancers.